Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Maine, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I get an interview?
Look, Mr. Maine, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. See, you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah? Barry. Yeah, we just got it. No, Barry, we're fine. Barry, we're just settling in. I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Russ, nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Right.
Do
so
me
much
a
for
favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation.
You just call yourself a unbelievable.
Don't go in there, young man.
Cauldron Lake is a special place, very inspiring.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Обратный путь должен быть короче. Судя по виду, воняет это существо похлеще гриза. Ой, привет. Иди сюда, Бедиадин. О, привет, малыш. Ты прошел испытание. Так ты знала о беде один?
Заходи, поговорим внутри.
О, беде один, это Гриз. Привет.
А это что? А ну брысь! Прочь! Прочь с Невада! Фу, убирайся! Иди вон!
Это беде...
Повторяю, вставайте! Thank you.
away. I heard they were like sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and...
Swords? Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure but didn't give it to him. Himself, even though there was tons to spare.
Better control from